To best useful tips, I will show you how to customize always on display in your Samsung Z Fold 5. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Scroll down. Tap on a lock screen. Now again scroll. Tap on a always on display. Make sure that toggle on the always on display. By default set, tap to show option. So when your phone lock, just tap on the screen to show the always on display. Clock style and other information. You can choose show always, show as a schedule. Here you can set schedule to automatically turn on always on display on your device. Also show for new notifications. Select the option you want to set on your always on display. Tap on a clock style. Here you can choose default clock style. Select the clock style you want to set on your always on display. Also choose image clock from choose AR emoji, Bitmoji, choose photo from your gallery or a theme and set the clock color also. Just select the clock style and a color and tap on a done to set a always on display clock style on your Samsung Z Fold device. Also tap on a show music information. Tap on a screen orientation. Here you can choose portrait or landscape. Also enable or disable auto brightness option. So this is the all available setting to customize your always on display on your Samsung Z Fold 5. That's it. If you like it, share it.